Devon.
That's so gross. I get to go to the orthodontist today. I sound so stupid. Okay. Well, as I said, I'm going to the orthodontist because my teeth are stupid. My orthodontist is stupid, so that's why. Let's see. I might be going to the best store in the world called Vinyl Rack. I'm just saying it's the best store in the world. So yeah, I guess that's what I'm doing today. I'm babysitting tonight. Just all that I ever do instead of getting a real job. I'm probably gonna be late. Oops. Oh, I feel so awkward. I'm not a Diva Dobrik or like Vlog Squad. Everybody else, I'm not like them. I don't know what to do. I feel so funny with my little Carmel. I feel like a grandma. I wonder if like for old people, since their phones are really small, they have like extra big Carmels for like iPads and stuff. So I feel like that's what old people would do. They love their little iPads. Seeing old people technology. About the same as me with technology.
Because I just suck and I'm stupid, so yeah.
Thanks, dude. Usually people aren't nice on the roads. Usually I almost die every day, so that's cool. Just look like a floating head. This is probably the stupidest thing in the whole world. I'm probably not even that interesting at all. I'm not. Nothing fun ever happens in my life.
I'm just a dumb little bitch blogger. Ew.
And I look gorgeous. Beautiful, perfect. Incredible in every single way. I literally look like a floating head. I look like an ostrich. I think I'm gonna be late with my ortho appointment. It's fine, I'm fine. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go home straight after this because I don't want to be at my house. Because my family is boring.
It doesn't do anything. It's so annoying.
We're supposed to go on a fun summer vacation this summer. Hasn't happened. But supposedly, me and two of my sisters may be going to Texas by ourselves, flying there. And get this,
I've never been on a plane.
So how am I supposed to go there by myself and thrive if I've never done that? Like, I'd probably get kidnapped and sold to sex traffickers, probably. That's what they do. Yeah, I'm totally terrified if we're actually gonna do that. But my mom sometimes doesn't keep her promises about stuff, so I don't know if that will even happen. But yeah.
I feel weird and stupid and like an idiot. But that's nothing new for me, so.
I sound like a dad vaping, that is so dope. Wait, Nate. I feel like I'm just boring. What do vloggers even talk about? They usually have some interesting stuff to say sometimes, but I don't. Country boy, I love it. Okay, I should stop. This is ridiculous. I just, okay. And shoot! I've never sneezed like that in my life.
The church bells from the far.
Ew, that's gross. I used to be in chorus, can't you tell? Yeah, I bet you can. And they are. Okay, home dogs, we are. Oh, okay, stop. please hit me? I'm gonna park right here. I'm at the orthodontist, guys. I love when I almost die. So, I'm here. We'll see if I talk to you again. This was so awkward. Bye. Ew. Okay, guys.
All right, well, listen, what are you looking for?
Shut up. Final Rack opens at freaking 10 o'clock, and I'm not about to wait here. So, I'm going to go to Target. Nowadays, when I just think about Target, I think about Kristen Wiig's Target lady. Yeah. Whoever freaking waits at the store until right until it opens, you're annoying. Sorry, that was kind of mean. But I'm kind of serious.
Everything went dark.
I have to get used to chugging coffee, so I'll be awake for
college.
I know y'all are all excited to see some college vlogs of me
crying and being depressed.
Why am I screaming? I literally don't scream ever. Okay. I guess I'm going to Target now. So I don't want to go home. Well. Okay. Bye, vlog. So, I did that. But I kind of want to go home now because I'm bored. I don't like shopping by myself. I do sometimes. If I'm on a mission, but I'm gonna go now because I'm tired of this. I'll show you when I get to my home because I'm tired. I'm awkward. I feel awkward. Okay? Don't hassle me. Kirkland's is 25%. I think I have to go to. Okay, yeah, I have to go to Kirkland's. I thought I was going home. There's a huge sale. Oh yeah, I'm going. Okay. Kirkland's, we are about to hit you up, homie. Okay. Bye. Okay, everyone. Kirkland's was nice, but I didn't get anything. Whee! I'm so excited to get home. I'm ready to see my dog again because I just left her. So yeah, I'm excited to do that. Gross.
She said, "Do you love me?" I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
I'm not okay, as you can tell. I already know I'm gonna be so annoyed with myself. Like, why do I even choose to do this? Cause I'm annoying. I annoy myself. I may not seem annoying, but I think I am. Okay, I'm so excited to be home. I really have to go to the bathroom. So, yeah, bye.